He walks like a ghost through the hallways of my heart. He lays down beside me in the dark and says my name and touches my face when all the lights have been switched out. He touches my face. I am letting go of you, piece by piece into the sky like silver ribbons winding through moonlight. I am letting go of my hold upon the rope. The more that I grip, it resists, and blisters come, and so I must let go. Watch you rise like smoke. He arrived with a very small bag. He only packed a couple of things, and he did not hang them up. He was always going to be a mystery. And he whispers to me when all the lights have been switched out. He whispers to me and he says, I am letting go of you, piece by piece into the sky like silver ribbons winding through moonlight. I am letting go of you. Watch you rise against the grey like a kite against the bright blue skies of today. The bright blue skies of right now. I see his silhouetted back. He only stays for a little while. And I know he can't look at me, because if he sees me smile, he'll probably want to stay. But he has to fade into the dark and exit the corridors of my heart. So when I lay down and switch off all the lights, it's my voice that whispers deep into the night, and I say, there are flowers in my heart, they are blooming all the time. Flowers growing in the dark, and these flowers are mine. I have let go of the illusion, you and me. We were only meant to be a glimpse, and that's okay, because we have flowers in our hearts. They are blooming all the time. Forests growing in our souls, and these forests are divine. And we were like silver ribbons through moonlit skies. And the silence. the warm night air. And